Taking nice and easy off the start line. Just heading into the park now. Just going to pass the main grandstand area. Second start here, so the action is thick and fast. See the Lloyd off the line. Chosen by Carl Thornton. And see there is very, very one down here at Brean because it is very, very close right up until the last stage. Rob Swan, with his newly acquired WRC-TV silver impressor. Hoping with the silver London here as he went into the park, which is certainly can show his talent and put what power he has got to good use. Going a little bit now away in the Toyota. But now we have, who's a long time sponsor and supporter of the Brean Motor Park Stages, Carl Ward. Also has won the event many, many times. Carl is the K&R backed. And this is his first event since, so obviously that is a tall order to come out with a car like that. But there again, Carl is a very... And Peter is... master of neat and precise driving. We have got that car off to a T. But off the line now. Oh, that's right, Mark in England. I just didn't recognise the colour of the car. And I wouldn't do because it's a new car. He's a 10. Car 9 off the line now. The RSW Championship. And also won the ASWM I believe, this year. Off the line now is car number 12, which is Dave Pennell and Peter Harvey, and been coming here for years. But we've got Mike Turfell now in the distribution of the Evo 10, who's navigated, got the youngest navigator down here on the event, 14-year-old son. And you can see at any one time now in the stage, probably 5 cars competing. So we're all chasing each other down, but very, very second and final time. Off the line is Richard Baker. Richard co-driven by Chris White. And that's a...
we go then. Steve Berglund, car number one, accelerates the way forward, drives Subaru very fast off the line. Steve, he goes round the right, revs it up. And away goes Lloyd. A little bit of wheel spin on the line there, but that's expected from the 60 surface as well. Great turn there from Lloyd. Red WRC Subaru. He's currently running second place in the rally at the moment. Again, lots of wheel spin off the line from him as the traction control kicks in. Powers off. Dara Doobie off next. I don't think that car has traction control. He's going very fast. He's a really good driver, Aaron. Gary Lakodu then goes off the line in his Toyota Corolla WRC. That's car number 5. Makes a good start there. So next up then we have Carl Brawl. Looking very mean there as he comes through the chicane and powers down the straight into the square to the left as the line goes